through the 200 plus people that have seen this. There's been entry level people that never been off road to people like our Toyota athlete, Ryan Millen.
And there's nothing like this on the planet
is the greatest comment that we've ever heard.
The interesting thing about this seat is that the customer may not actually realize exactly what it's doing until they get into an aggressive situation. The concept behind the seat was that it shouldn't distract from the driving experience, it should just enhance it.
ISO Dynamic Performance Seat, designed to allow the driver and even the occupant to stay in control. So keep their head stable, their hands in contact with the steering wheel, their feet in contact with the pedals, and really lower the impacts to their body. This reservoir here controls the vertical shocks, one here, and there's actually travel indicators that show the movement. And I got Trey in the front seat, and he's gonna bounce up and down to show kind of that movement.
The ISO DC really, it is complementary to the TRD Pro in the rest of the vehicle. It has both the vertical and lateral shock absorber system that has a very fast, responsive inch and a half travel to keep the occupant in phase with the rest of the vehicle.
We take a lot of pride in where we've come with ISO DC. One important consideration for the seat was safety with unique parts that are not normally found in a seat. It's been through all kinds of off-roading situations, Michigan, Arizona, 10,000 miles put on it with this seat, both on-road and off-road driving.
Early 2019, everybody was out here and had kind of that same feeling that there is benefit, but there's something missing.
The engineers came to us one day and they said, hey, we've got this really cool idea that we're working on. It's this seat that has suspension built into it. We think it's a real game changer, and can you guys support us?
We need everybody on board. This was gonna be a massive, tough project. That was gonna take a lot of commitment. Toyota, I mean, the collaboration, and especially over the last few years, has just continued to grow and work together to create innovative products. This is a great example of that, and we were able to get some of the key function leaders that are not usually in the vehicle dynamics world, take them out to the proving ground and let them see this and feel it.
The people worked hard because they believed in it. Once they got in the seat and they drove it, they knew it wasn't a gimmick.
The reason there's so much of a buzz around it is because when you drive the truck with this seat, you just feel like you're a superhero. The truck's moving like this, and you're just sitting quietly, just steering the truck, going where you want to go. Seats don't do this, but this seat moves around in this special way. You start to run into like, okay, how does the seat fabric shift with it? And our designer kept providing, you know, feedback to the engineers like, hey, this is how I think it could look, and here's this problem that I think you're gonna run into, and together they worked it out.
It's incredible. I've never seen it all put together. Not like this. Not with all the right textures and the right grains and the right complements. I mean, it's perfect.
When people see the seat, the suspension of the seat shown through in the design, because we didn't hide it, we exposed the shocks and the dials that show you how much pressure you put in there. I think people are gonna be like, oh my goodness, that thing's awesome.
The reliability, the quality, and the crashworthiness all are targeted and achieve the equivalent performance for all of our standard seats. And that's a testament to the entire team buying into the project and committing to it.
Great job.
Thank you.
Great job.